Everybody likes to be calculated, like have a composition that'll allow you to move forward without a lot of risk. Throw that out the window. This is G2 versus the LPL.
They know Huang Feng's on the bottom.
Catch it, bitch.
Are you sure about that?
This and the... Whoa, big sidestep.
Sword Art just barely sidestepping away. Dredge line into the wall. Spider-Manning himself out of this one. As the follow comes through, they're looking at maybe making a trade. Instead, it's going to be Sword Art going down. Yanko's still going to be kept alive. Nice outplay there, but it's still going to be a one-for-one trade with the junglers after the fact. It's still at half HP.
Still
on this one. Over the wall comes Yankos. He's in the pit. He's looking to maybe steal this one away. The Drake is going to be taken low. It's secured by Caps. You got to be kidding me. The wild cards over the wall. What in the hell?
Gesune have been in full control of this. Like,
ooh, Sword Art tried to engage there, but the dredge line only finds terrain, and now Sword Art's in a really bad spot. True Shot Barrage nearly finding the kill. Sword Art walking away. Last Mystic Shot will not find him. SOFM looking to engage on the top side here as Angel's going to be caught out. Tries to go for the blast cone. Gets taken down. They don't want to give this away for free, but they make the call to go in and fight 4v5. It looks like they do. Yes, they will. Mickey's in some trouble. Enchanted Crystal Arrow flies out. Soonin going in for the fight. Wonder in the middle of four people. True Shot Barrage coming through, finds the kill onto Huang Feng. Sword Art taking all the damage down. Mystic Shot over the wall. Perks with the follow-up, able to find the kill. SOFM still alive, but he's down to 1/3 HP. He goes in, he's able to steal the Drake, but he will not be able to do it. Here's a losing hand, buddy. This is Worlds. This is League of Legends. This is Suning looking to end the game. Nexus turret's being kept alive now by the Bard ulti. Perks and Cap's gonna be coming up here in just a moment. Suning going for the game ending push, going for the team fight, looking to find the damage. Wonders going in the ulti now, looking to mount the defense. Bin runs away. Huang Feng's gonna be taken low. Wonder's the first one to die, and Yankos is nearly gonna be killed off now. Where's the focus gonna be? Players or Nexus? It is 1-for-1. They're trying to kite themselves back. Huang Feng stays alive, using the QSS, keeping himself in a good spot. Cap's coming in with the ulti. Gold card goes out. Huang Feng goes down. Sword Art
is gone. Caps
is going in. He uses the ulti, getting himself in a good spot now as the TP comes through from G2. They're into the top lane of the base. It's Perks, baby! Knock, knock! Open the hell up! The Nexus is the target! Suning's advance is resisted! G2 has persisted! And Perks insisted on a win in this game!
The skyline on Summoner's Rift as we load up for Mighty Esports versus G2. And like I was saying, look at this. PK already being caught out.
Stop, let me go.
Setup.
Let me go!
Not even going to be able to get away. Exceptional placement earlier. Misha does have flash available. Gemma's gonna be able to walk away for now.
And why are you bullying me?
Javelin Toss doesn't find the target. Hextech ultimatum does, and G2 literally just walk Misha down.
Yeah, playing Qual is there to try and punish. Now they can try to take this Herald. G2, they know Bruce's bot lane, they want to fight.
He's in so much trouble. Shadow comes out. The Javelin Toss will connect onto Koala, and he's gonna go up into the air, drop right back down. Mission is going low. Yankos is looking for the red buff autos. Mission will survive for now. Flash over the wall from Yankos, and Perks is able to finally take down Mission. Now he's running for his life. The shield, the heal, not enough. Gemini takes down Perks, and here comes Wonder for a reply kill in the jungle. Now Kowal is the next target, and everybody's in the fight. And at the moment, it's G2 winning it.
Glass, that's the armor he's going to be rocking as Wonder looks for PK.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Here comes the hero's entrance. So much damage onto PK. Ultimate was on cooldown. A big chunk of damage from the Javelin Toss. Realm of Death not available just yet. Flashing over PK. He's dead. He's done. That's the front line from Machi obliterated. Woo! Mission will be taken out by Caps, instantly following onto Bruce. Now Gemini.
No.
What does your star sign say? It will not be a good day today. G2 running down Koala for the last 50-second death timers with an exposed inhibitor. That will be the game.
Broxah has been taking away camps from Yankos as well. They're going to be engaged out of Jensen.
What a play out of Mickey. The dunk back is not going to be enough. He gets the kill, he gets the money, and he's going to walk right back out. Look at the combo. Look at the freaking damage. Beautiful out of Caps and Yankos.
This is a 5-on-4 if TL can make their way in. Kalista ulti is up. Impact gets the slow. He can ult in for the extra slows as well. Tactical throws in Core JJ. Stun lands the backside, gets a shield. That is a low health bar. Tactical gets shut down on the kill of Mickey X. And here comes the re-engage. 5-on-4 for G2. Caps dives in. Will be shut down. Runs pretty quick though, still on boots one, but he's gonna be headbutt pulled, then Wonder's nearby.
Why are you running?
I'm in danger!
Why are you running?
5v1, impact ult, they're still gonna be in range, they might find the slow, flash of the way, still gets stunned, still gets picked off! Perfect time for G2, but looks like TL wants to fight anyway. Core goes for dunk, only hits one, stuns in
Burns
the
in
AD
trouble.
Carry, burns the stopwatch, they're gonna find the kill thanks to Jensen. Re-engage so good, G2 knocks down the Team Liquid support, the chase is still in, Mickey X running a bit low, the flash stun and tactical, QSS keeps him alive, flashes in for the auto, Ren finds it, but he's traded back all the same.
Don't fucking run away from me!
Chill.
The chase is still on, Yankos, dangerously low, Q is gonna land, and Jensen finds his third kill of the fight. Look at the health bars on TL. Four of the five are below half HP.
Here comes Impact.
Tries, gets the stun. Mickey back in there as well. But Tactical gonna find one, gonna find two. He's gonna lose his support, but he is still alive. Kill number three comes across. The dunk
That's
over
it.
The top. And if I learned anything from Worlds, that G2 or the LEC cannot be playing teams. The turrets will fall, and Team Liquid will find their first win of the group stage, knocking out the LEC sweethearts of G2 and getting a taste of revenge from MSI 2019.